was a good tour for me, and I thought to be in Brazil. Also, the boys, you know, they have been cooperated very well with the coaches and all the staff. You know, we have some mistakes, so we just learning from our mistake that the previous game. So we know just look forward for the last game. Well, my expectation in this tour is to be confident, you know, to be more experienced before the Olympic, and it's also be a great opportunity for us, you know, to be part of this team for this great tour in Brazil. So, you know, we just doing our best, and things are going very well in Brazil. Well, the challenges that I'm facing when I was getting a red card, and you know, I feel so unhappy when I got the red card, and I know it's cost our team, and I'm just looking forward for my mistakes so I can get better in it. So I'm just doing my best so I can keep improving playing with some of the teams so I can cannot get cutted. Well, yes, of course, this three matches, it was a good side, and we face them, so you know, we just trying to keep up our defense, more defense, because we can lose more ball possession, so we should keep possession of the ball rather than giving to our opponent. So just taking our time in the training, learning a lot for improvement of the defense and passing of the drills, and so we just cope up the coach what the coach has said to us. Well, the people they are criticizing about the team, no, just let them criticize, because they don't have their heart in Fiji soccer. So, you know, we just do our best. No, all the fans that are supporting our team, no, thank you very much for supporting us. And no, we always look at the people who are criticizing. No, we never comment on them. So we just relax and we just focus on our tours and focus on our Rio Olympic that is in August. I'm looking forward to be part of this under 23 side, Olympic side, and I know. To be part of the Olympic side, so we have to improve ourselves. We have to go for training, you know, every day. You know, cope up the coaches, how coach give us instruction of the game and the game plan. So we're just looking forward for it.